First to sing for him is shy 14-year-old schoolgirl Melissa Punzalan, who stunned the judges at her first audition. Something's wrong, now my love.
I've always wanted to be a pop star, and this is my very first big step achieving that goal.
So, can Marlis's version of a Pretender's classic ballad be enough to make this pop star in waiting's dreams come true?
Marlisa, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
And how are you feeling?
I'm excited.
Okay, what are you going to sing?
I'll Stand By You.
Will you?
Yeah.
You will?
Yeah.
I'll Stand By You then. Here you go. Give it a go, let's see what happens.
I'll stand by you. I'll stand by you. Won't let nobody hurt you. I'll stand by you.
I'm not feeling in certain parts that you're emotionally attaching yourself to the words because you're only 14. So I understand that you haven't had a whole load of living.
Yeah.
You know, I'm 37. I was 16 when I started in Boyzone, so I get this. We want people to believe in you. I think you can go all the way. I think you could win this for me.
Wow, thank you.
That's a big deal, you know. It's a big deal, it's huge.
Yeah. It's just amazing working with Ronan. It's unbelievable, and I just can't believe he has that much faith in me. Now Ronan's just telling me that he could win with me, so that just makes me feel so special. Yeah.